TFC, you know, for me, is essentially about empowerment.
It creates the platform for 21st century skills to start developing.
It's a framed freedom somehow. It's a framework in which you enable freedom to be fulfilled and to develop.
It's a program that needs to be followed everywhere, I think, because it brings a change in you, first of all. So I'm trying to change myself and changing for the better.
What we have learned so far in the last 7 years with how Design for Change has impacted on impacted people on a personal level, at a systemic level, at a global level, I think the confidence that we have right now, and in fact the interest that is now building with these simple four steps of feel, imagine, do, share, is now slowly going beyond just the realm of education.
The change that it is bringing about, not only within our children, and in our schools, it's even changing us, those who are, you know, the managers of the program, so to say. But the change that it is, you know, bringing about in the communities that our schools serve is immense.
We've seen huge amount of interest from industry. We've seen interest from, of course, teacher training centers. We've seen interest from young college students that think that this is a wonderful framework that helps them believe that there's a structured way to be able to intentionally make the world a better place.
But I see this as a wonderful constructive gift to the school, the community, the nation, and now I learn to many other countries around the world. So here's to Design for Change.
So to believe that we will all graduate, we will all enter this world to offer a surplus of kindness and skills and empathy and responsibility and creativity, is probably our greatest reason for being.
It's a simple process that we can all follow and is really, to me, the seed of the global movement to empower everyone to help create the world around us.
And I think for us to be able to look at the design thinking framework, which is feel, imagine, do, share, to be that one simple road ahead, excites us no end. So I believe Design for Change really has a very, very powerful future.
It's inspiring to me, and I want to live in a world where Design for Change is possible and where it's spreading.